Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my Emergency 4 Let's Play series. Today is Sunday, so we are playing Emergency City, the campaign mod, and we are starting here with a polar station in distress. Let's get started. So here we are now with our units just departing from a, well, I would have almost said it's a C5 galaxy, but of course Luftwaffe doesn't have a C5 galaxy. However, we're gonna be moving our units here as quick as possible where they need to go, and that is one into each here. It's interesting that this one here holds as many people as those two. Oh, they all hold the same amount of people, but of course this one here has a lot less. Well, I guess it has a lot less. Access to the injured, meaning that, well, when you have those people, here's our decon P.
What's up? On our way.
You boys get into there, and you boys can just walk. That being said, our Sonderkraft Z3 can move up here, and we're gonna go hunting polar bears. Helicopter, and I've played this mission so many times in my life that I'm not really concerned anymore about
this building looks likely to collapse. Be careful when removing the debris.
Where's our doggy? There's our doggy.
On our way.
All right, that's good, that's good. Actually, that's not good. Gonna park you guys back here. The doctor himself is driving. Look at this. But yeah, guys, welcome. Welcome once again to another episode here of my Emergency City campaign Let's Play. In case you are wondering, this is mission number 10. And he's gonna be falling down the cracks. Yeah, this is mission number 10. There is plenty yet to come. There's weeks and weeks worth. In fact, together with the... there's a lot of them. Together with... Excuse me. Together with the deluxe missions, which I have not played. You can go in there. Just let him there be. There we go. You guys get him, please. Thank you very much. Let's go.
Yeah,
wait for the helicopter to be started, maybe, before we're gonna start this. That being said, our sharpshooter needs to engage those polar bears. Please.
On my way.
I'm gonna worry about this one first.
Okay.
Okay, it's 3 shot per bear.
Will
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and I do not get any pleasure out of shooting polar bears. But if it comes down to him or I, in terms of getting my mission done, then that's just what has to be done.
Careful, there are polar bears about.
Yeah, I know.
If we get too close to them. Will do.
1, 2, and 3, and that was the last one. That's the last that I need you for. The rest can be done with the helicopter. There we go. Gonna have you land right here. And now, where is our decon P? Where is our decon P here? All right. All right, so Hess is taking care of that. You know what? We might as well take this one up and grab him directly without using the helicopter, because... So, let's do this.
With radioactive materials.
Yeah, so I hear.
On my way. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Consider it done.
No, there was another doctor.
We'll be done immediately. On our way.
Okay, as soon as you guys are up there. Okay, I'll go on that.
Will do.
Let's do this. See, as soon as we got those barrels out of the way, we can then go ahead and send our normal guys in. Okay.
On my way. We'll be done immediately.
Speaking of, we'll be done immediately. Let's get him out.
Okay.
Him in. You guys can stabilize him.
What's up? Consider it done. I'm on it.
Yeah, that's okay. Stabilizing is good enough for me. Grab him.
Okay. What's up?
Grab him in the truck and let's go. Let's go, gentlemen. Okay, so he was clearly already... Was too late for him, unfortunately.
Listening, I'm on it.
Roger. He's stable enough. I'm not gonna worry about that anymore.
What's up? On my way. Got it. Consider it.
Go.
Done.
You put that over here, please.
Be able to reach the people in this building now. The way is clear. What's up? Let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's on our way. Yes. Consider it done.
Oh, that was close.
On our way.
But him, we're gonna be able to revive. Wonderful. Wonderful.
On the way.
All right, so we have two.
We'll be done immediately. Yeah? We'll be done immediately. Listening. Okay.
Okay. How are we doing here?
You're decontaminated everyone exposed to the radiation.
Yay!
Well done.
Thank you. Look at us go. Look at us go. Okay. I need to move those to get to him. Let's do it to it. This reminds me a little bit of
Let's on our way. Yes. Okay. What's up?
Okay, we have no more. Nobody is contaminated anymore.
On the way.
Where's my doctor though? I'm missing one doctor. Oh, there.
On the way, listening. Yeah? Consider it done.
He's good. He's good. Perfect.
Listening.
Hey, boys. Move in. It does remind me a little bit of a farming simulator with this particular tractor here. Grab him, please, and thank you.
On our way. What's up? We'll be done immediately.
Alright. There's that.
Immediately.
And
on my way.
It's 11 now. Injured.
Yeah? On our way. Let's go. What's up? Will do. Okay. What's up? Okay.
Okay, so this one is full. Doing good.
Yes. What's up?
Come on, boys.
I'm on it.
Do it. Oh, there's one more.
Listening.
So you back there. See if we can reach you. Oh yeah, he's gonna come from up here. That makes sense. So that's 4. That's 5. 6. 7.
Okay. What's up? Yeah, will do.
And we need to move him quickly too.
On the way.
Just to be safe, I'm gonna have him meeting him there.
Okay.
Just so we can at least stabilize him.
Let's go.
Oh yes, and now you know why. Was that it? I think that could have been it.
Listening. No problem.
Okay. Yeah, he's good enough to get transported. Bring him in there. Bring him in there.
Yeah, I'm on it.
So 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. 7, 8. 9. 9. Oh. We forgot one. This one there.
What's up? Okay.
So this one is full. That's 8, 9, 10. Plus 11, which we're gonna get now, so we lost two people thus far. All right.
On the way.
I'm pretty sure that he is no longer with us. Will be 11.
Yeah, I'm on it. What's up? I'm on it. Okay.
Yeah, he is done. All right. So far, so good.
We'll be done immediately. What's up? On my way.
Now there shouldn't be much more going on, really.
All casualties are now in ambulances. Very good.
Indeed, indeed.
Here's the lab dome where the researcher team is trapped. But the hermetically sealed lock on the tab can only be opened electronically. We need power. Where's the generator? Listening. On our way.
Okay, there is the generator.
Listening. No problem.
Now we can turn the generator on. I mean, the fact that this is clearly a nuclear generator. Or some kind of nuclear power device. Now we completely neglect that. But that's okay.
Sorted. We've got power again. What's up? On the way.
Wonderful.
Yeah?
So now our engineer needs to go back here. And once we get them all out of there, we should be good with this mission. And of course, being that this is over 20 minutes, this is the only mission for today. Let's get in here.
You didn't make any major mistakes in this mission.
And we are done.
There's room for improvement, but there's no call for criticism at this point.
Exactly. Exactly. And with that said, I say thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you guys had a good time. And until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. God bless.